right, Anthony.
My book of parts on Tom Brady. The author is Kimberly Battle, and it's a biography. Tom Brady was born on August 3rd, 1977. He was raised in San Mateo, California, with his three older sisters. Tom came from a family that loved sports, which encouraged his passion for football. Tom began playing baseball, but showed a much stronger interest for football. One of his earliest memories was watching the 1981 NFC Championship game between the 49ers and the Cowboys. Tom's athletic achievements and excellent grades earned the attention of many great colleges. Tom was offered a scholarship to the University of California with a very good chance of getting starting quarterback. He was also offered a scholarship to the University of Michigan, which was known for its competitive football program. Although the odds of Tom starting or even playing at Michigan would be slim, Tom chose to rise to the challenge and enroll at Michigan. Brady accomplished a great deal during his years at Michigan, but still remained down to earth because of Brady's size, 6'4" and 195 pounds. He was not first choice to join the ranks of the NFL. One team saw something very special in Tom Brady. That team was the New England Patriots. Coach Bill Belichick had faith that Brady would become a great NFL player. Brady was ready to prove he was worthy of the NFL starting position. Although the Patriots had gone through rough times, Belichick saw that the team was playing much better with Brady as the quarterback. As said by one of his teammates, Brady's biggest asset is he knows how to lead the men. That comment was proven to be true with many victories that Tom has brought to his team. Tom never blames an individual for the game's loss. He always says it's a team effort. Any questions?
No. Did you want to talk about your poster? So when it says visual, that's usually would be a visual.
Okay.
Come on.
This is a picture of when Tom was put on the front of Sports Illustrated. That was when he won the Super Bowl. That was him with his friends when he was at Michigan, like college, and when he was playing football. And the rest of this when he was playing. That was at a younger age, and that's around him now.
Okay.
Tom?
Do you know what year that Super Bowl picture's from?
I'm not sure. Any other questions?
Is this a picture of the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
He shares a birthday with my son, August 3rd. Good job, Ian.